IDBI Bank set its selling its mutual fund arm to Kochi-based gold loan financier Muthoot Finance to comply with regulatory requirements, not to raise capital, said Samuel Joseph Jebaraj, Deputy MD at IDBI Bank. IDBI will sell its entire 66.67% equity shares in its subsidiary IDBI Asset Management and 100% equity shares in its subsidiary IDBI MF Trustee Company. Subscribe to the channel for more news.